हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर कंप्यूटर टीचर फ्रॉम गोल्डन पब्लिक स्कूल एंड दिस इज़ योर कंप्यूटर क्लास। सो एज वी नो, दिस इज़ आवर सेकेंड क्लास ऑफ फर्स्ट चैप्टर विच इज़ कंप्यूटर लैंग्वेजेस। इन फर्स्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द कंप्यूटर प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेजेस। एज वी नो, we divide computer languages in two part. First one is low level language and second one is high level language. In low level language, first generation and second generation languages are occurred. In high level languages, third generation, fourth generation and fifth generation of languages are counted. So as we know, computer can only understand machine language, and all the other languages like second generation, third generation, fourth generation and fifth generation, computer need to convert all the languages in machine language. So as we know, first generation is also considered as machine language. First generation language is machine language. This is an important point. We also discussed all the point in previous video. So today we will discuss about compiler and interpreter. As we know, we have to convert all the languages like second, third, fourth and fifth generation in languages in machine language, because computer only understand machine language. So to convert all the languages, all the high level languages into machine language, we need a translator. So we have two type of translator. First one is compiler and second one is interpreter. Both are used to convert high level language into machine language. So first heading is compiler. Compiler is a translator which transforms source language or high level language into object language or machine language. As you can see in this diagram, there is a source program, which means high level language, and there is a compiler which convert the source program or high level language into target program. Target program means machine language. So we can say compiler convert high level language into machine language. Next is interpreter. An interpreter is a program which initiate the execution of the program written in a source language. So we can see source language, so it means interpreter also used to convert high level language into machine language. So now, what is the difference between compiler and interpreter? So there are some points which makes both the program different from each other. So as we can see, some advantages and disadvantages of interpreter. Advantages: facilitates the testing of the program at various point, and disadvantages: quite slower than the compiler. Let's discuss the difference between compiler and interpreter in more detail. So compiler and interpreter. Input: it take an entire program at a time. Interpreter: it take a single line of code or instruction at a time. It means compiler convert whole program at once while interpreter convert a program line by line. This is the first point. Output, it generate immediate object code, and interpreter, it does not produce any intermediate object code. It means compiler use some memory while interpreter does not produce any intermediate code. So it means it doesn't need any memory. Working mechanism, the completion is done before execution, and in interpreter completion and execution take place simultaneously. It means, as we discussed, compiler convert whole program at once, interpreter translate the code line by line. So compiler compile the whole program at once and then execute the whole program at once, while interpreter compile the program line by line and also execute the program line by line. Next, speed, comparatively faster, and this is slower. As we know, it complete the whole program at once, so it is faster, and it complete the program line by line, so it is slower. Memory, in compiler memory requirement is more due to creation of object code. As I said, compiler first save the program then execute it, but in interpreter it require less memory as it does not create intermediate object code. It doesn't need any memory. Next, errors. In compiler it display all errors after completion all at the same time. As we know, it compile the whole program once, so it display all the error after the complete compilation. In interpreter display error of each line one by one, because it compile the program line by line, so it display the errors line by line. Error detection, in compiler it is difficult to detect the error. In interpreter it is easier comparatively compiler to detect errors. Some examples of compiler, C, C++ are some examples of compiler, and PHP, Perl, Python, they are some example of interpreter. So I hope it's clear. Homework, you have to write definition of compiler and interpreter in your notebook, and you also have to write the all differences in your notebook. So this is your homework. So that is it for today. Thank you so much, students.